Ladies and gentlemen, I'm so excited and so happy to introduce PBS, Porter, Batiste, and Stoltz to the 8th annual NOLA Crawfish Festival. Let's do this!
What? Okay, we have to do this for Sam George. We have to do this. For about 10 seconds now, literally means 10 seconds, we're gonna strike a pose and then get back to the show.
That was unrehearsed. All we wanna do is get a funky with you. Hey, Brian, we're going to bring Luther up. His artist at large is going to come up on this next song. Brother Luther Dickinson, y'all.
Putting George and Brian on the spot. More requests, you get more PBS. Yeah. Don't say no, George.
Every time I think about it.
We can't let Luther go away without playing some more slide, you know what I mean? We're gonna dig deep. We'll be right back. mind by taking a little bit, y'all. Smokestack lightning. Thank you.
All right, y'all, let's play a game. Every time we stop, y'all make as much fucking noise as you can until we stop playing again. Hey. Keep it going. Keep it going.
Thank you.
band. B. I got fired from his fucking band.
B.
He got fired from the Never Brothers.
S.
That's true. I love you too. We're gonna do this one for Miss Lorraine Neville. Thief. There's too much confusion.
Song all the time, but this song was actually reconstructed by Mr. David Russell Batiste Jr. You know, when PBS first got together, Russell wanted me to play this song, and I said, "No, I don't want to play it." And he said, "No, I don't want to play it." And I said, "It's an organ song, man. We need an organ, bro. I'm not going to play this song without an organ, man." And you know, he kept on bugging me, and I wouldn't give. So, one day they went to the sound check earlier. They didn't even tell me. And when I got to the sound check, they said, "Bro, check this out, man. Check it out, bro." And so he had this new arrangement for this old song that's actually well over 52 years old.
Composed by the Meters.
Composed by the Meters.
And decomposed by Russell Batiste.
So, this little song it has grown to be not on my personal set list. It's called Cissy Got the Blues, because after 52 years, you know, some of us have the blues, you know.
Yeah.
But what you call it, Batiste?
I'm trying to solicit weed right now, George. You keep on talking. You can let me handle my business and then I'll talk later.
You've heard it. You heard it first.
Yes. Come on.
Don't rush the stage, please. Got it.
Come on up, man. Don't be afraid. Come out.
He just threw one to you, Russ. It's behind you.
Okay.
So you got the head, Russ?
Yeah.
Yes. Hey, Dave. No, okay. Dave don't want to see me. He wants to see him.
Okay, so all we need to do to get this song started, we need everybody to go, and y'all know to do that. The only thing that's gonna make the song pop off, if everybody start skipping, like Little Red Riding Hood. I mean, skipping. So, yo, wait for it, wait for it. If you're ready, say yeah. Get funky, say yeah. Here we go, 1, 2, you know what to do. Let me hear it. Thank you.
So, I'm not sure. Is there someone else coming up tonight? It's the last set. Well, we like to say, we like to say thank you very much for coming out and hearing us play tonight, hearing everybody else play tonight. And don't forget, tomorrow night, there's another whole day of music here. And I don't know everybody, but I'm sure Shaggy will come out and tell you. And then on Wednesday, I'll be back over here again with some other friends. I think it's Stanton Moore and Ivan Neville and is it Anders? Anders Osborne. Yeah, and you know, we're gonna we're gonna do what we do. I'm not sure what that is, but we're gonna do it. We're gonna leave you with this as you walk out of the door. Pick up some merchandise and eat some food. Because, I mean, it's going to be hard to find food in a couple, about another hour. It's going to be hard to find food. Unless you go to a Waffle House. And an awful house. Down.
If you weren't here, I'm sorry. My good friends, thank you very much for coming out. We're here the next couple days. We got Sonny Lander tomorrow, Lost Bayou Ramblers. We have the NOLA Crawfish Fest All-Stars featuring George Porter Jr., Anders Osborne, Ivan Neville, Stanton Moore, all kinds of great stuff. Thank you very much for coming out. You cannot be in a better place during the days between, I promise you. Thank you very much. See you in the next couple days. Tell your friends and all your family. Peace. Jesus loves you.